Hi, Internet. I'm LichWick, and welcome back to Dark Souls 3, where we have just defeated the Dancer of the Boreal Valley all the way up in the castle. And we found this path over here, and I can't really get back down to the elevator that it originally belongs to unless I decide to... Actually, I could probably drop down there and it'd be safe. I'm not going to, though, because we found a place called the Consumed King's Garden, which is filled with dark things, sludge beasts, which are weak to fire, so we might as well just switch to that. And I have. Oh, gosh, we're going to have to make another jump down. Oh, for more items. Is this poison water? Oh, this is the worst decision I made. I probably should have just gone straight. Let there be chaos. Yep, that's fine. We already have some of those spells equipped. So, let's drop down here. Grab one of these. Titanite chunk. Oop. Did he see me? The beast might have, but not the man it belongs to. See if we can see what these are. Oh, nope, we're inside the sewage. All right, well, we gotta get to land. We gotta get to land because this is toxic, I think. There we go. And oh, that's the wrong one. I need to get this on. Yep, sorry. Sorry. Sorry, I'm super sorry. There we go. Ugh. Thank you, fire. Okay, this is what you get for practicing witchcraft. Killing demons. Well, not demons, technically. Those are men. Men who were consumed by the darkness of the abyss at... Oop. Drop down into the poison again. Should I go back in there? I do have... purple moss clump's not going to do anything because it's toxic. Oh, there's another one of those guys. Alright, well, we'll keep fire equipped for now. Because I get the feeling we're going to fight even more of those things. Or we can just go around it. Alright, well, we can go around. I'm gonna take a quick peek in here, just so you can see if I'm not missing anything. I miss a lot of stuff, but if I can avoid it, let's avoid it. And it looks like... alright, well, we're gonna speed ahead because I don't wanna die, and I don't wanna get toxic. So, speed ahead! And going down. Ding! Okay, here we go. Back to land, back to the stairs of safety. Alright, well, now we're just gonna go around this guy because, better find, like, a place where we can fight with advantage as opposed to on his terms. Hopefully this thing doesn't cause us any trouble, but it probably will. It's gonna, oh, there's another one. Alright, well, in that case, let's just get rid of it. With our chaos bed vestiges, as soon as we can lock on, there we go. Get rid of you. And one more time. Goodbye! Good, he hasn't noticed. Neither has its friend. Ooh, but it dropped something. Okay. In that case. Grab that. Cool. Alright, back over here. I hate how fast it builds up. Oh, there's a lot of slugs in there. I do want those items, though. In a bit. Let's take care of this guy first. It's with our chaos magic. Here we go. We're gonna start with one of these, because we can. We're gonna start doing this. Oh. There we go. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Thank you, pyromancy. There we go. Let's grab one of, ooh, for a second there. Totally realized that. You know what this thing probably does? Breaks in the center. There we go. Grab that, and let's just stay out of the center. Let's see if this guy dies for the reason I think he does. Nope, he just dies because he's fighting this guy with a tower shield. Tower shields aren't how you win the game, buddy. Sorry. It's just not the way it is. All right. Oh, let's get rid of this thing. We don't need fire for these. We should be using fire for these because, you know, fire's probably more optimal for slugs. It seems like the right kind of rock, paper, scissors ideology. Mentality is what I meant to say, not ideology. Alright, let's get this thing ready. Oh! That's not the one I was aiming for, but... There we go. Get my stamina back, and toss the thing. I love this spell. So glad I got it. Anything else we need to worry about? I don't think so. Oof, there's another man. We'll have to kill him before they transform. Cause that's the thing that shirtless men do. They transform into hideous slime beasts. or sexy werewolves. But this isn't one of them Twilight books. There we go. Wow. I didn't even need to cast a... Well, I didn't cast it by choice, but I guess I don't need a full, like, vestige cast on those things. Those guys. Ooh, dark gem. Cool. Wait, if that's a dark gem, what does a deep gem do? Hold on, I need to see this right now. Because I have both now. Dark weapon. A gem of infused titanite, born of disembodied humanity, used to infusion to create dark weapons. Dark weapons inflict dark damage on scale with intelligence and faith. Then what do deep damage do? Deep is dark, but no scaling. Got it. Understand. I'm picking up what you're laying down. Is it, ooh. Hello. Ooh. Ew, gross. Let me get rid of you. Have that for salt. Human pine resin. Thank you. It's probably what all that stuff in the center is, too. Human pine. Resins. Raisins. Let's see if we can get rid of it with one of these. Oh, yeah. That'll work. That'll work just fine. Oh, no! I've been toxic. Well, let's see if I hastily have any of these. I do. Use it. Because toxic lasts forever, and it does so much damage. Not something you want to live through. Well, something you want to live through, but you probably won't. All right, let's grab one of these. Titanite chunk. Great. I need that for my pyromancy flame. I'm going to drop down here. All right, for the most part, it looks like we're safe. I just need to be careful about my footing when I'm over here, which I wasn't, but I will be, hopefully. Ooh. Ooh. Spooky. Yeah, this is definitely ringing a bell of, like, Undead Parish, which is the first... It's one of the first places you go in the first Dark Souls game. It's where you have to go and ring the first Bell of Awakening. Or at least that's the intended first one. You don't have to do that one first if you have a Master Key. Which is the thing. They haven't given a Master Key in this game. Master Keys are how you break the game, and they haven't sort of like built another Dark Souls with that in mind. Or at least they don't want it in mind, so... No Master Keys. No skipping ahead in the story, they want you to do it in the order that they intended. Let's see where this goes. Probably goes up a tower. Wonder if it's a shortcut. I hope it's a shortcut. But it doesn't look like there are any doors around. Oh, hold on. Well, it's still not a door, but I think this might lead back to one of a shortcut that I saw earlier. Oh geez, nope. Alright, well it looks like we're gonna have to deal with these. What are those guys? I see the blow dart guy, but who are those ones on top? The ones that look like spider legs. I can't tell from this distance. Alright, well, time to use cover to our advantage. You're gonna try and drop down, but what we're gonna do is we're gonna stay here, under safety. Titanite scale, cool. We don't use any of those weapons, but it's nice to have. Alright, let's see if we can get a shot off. What are those things? Hope it's people. It might be people. But oh, hello. Oh jeez, what happened? How'd you get behind me? He was probably hiding on the wall. Yep. Okay, well, lost all that stuff. That's fine. Wasn't even a full level, but now I know it's there. Alright, well, we're gonna skip ahead, see if I can actually get through there. And this time, be even more cautious, but not quite as slow, hopefully. While I'm riding this elevator back up to where I died, turns out I messed up my timer, so had to reset it, and this episode is, fair warning, either gonna be a little on the short side or a little bit on the long side. So if that's, whichever one of those, that's why. Alright, so let's see. Where were you? Can't see him. Where was he? Where'd you drop down from? Oh, there you are. Alright, we're gonna get rid of you now. Whoop. Oopsie poopsie. Well, it's good to know that this, that takes them care of one shot, but it's also probably because that they were, on the wall and couldn't defend themselves. Nope, never mind. It's because, they're weak ass. Oop. Oh, jeez. Okay, so those are buffing them. Let's get rid of you that way. Ooh, yep, you have a buff defense now. Ow! Alright, well, let's try again. There we go. Alright, well. No buffs for him. We're gonna take care of you guys. This way. Uh-oh, cough. Oh, you did not like that. Yep, you get this one too. I probably don't need to waste that much magic on those two. But I did. Because they're worth it. L'Oreal. Oh, it is the shortcut, I hope. This way I don't have to ride the elevator down anymore. Hopefully taking care of these guys is not as hard doing it this way than it was the other way. Okay, cool. We've made a shortcut. Alright, then let's head back downstairs and see if we can keep moving forward into the garden. Surprised there aren't any plant enemies. Not here, anyway. Because in the first game, the only Dark Souls game, other Dark Souls game I've played, because 2 is garbage, there were plant enemies in the only, well, I guess the only level set that was named after a garden, I guess. The Darkroot Garden and Darkroot Basin. They actually had plant enemies. And can I jump off there? I can. Cool. Found a secret. A secret. Shh. It's a secret to everybody. Don't tell. There we go. Ooh. It's that dragon sound again. Hopefully that's an optional dragon and not the boss. Ooh, dragon scale ring. That's probably a boss then, because we're getting a lot of dragons here. None of the ones flying around, but, you know. Let's see what we got. Reduces damage from backstabs. Cool! Ring of Oceros, former King of Lothric. Okay, so that's not King Lothric. Reduces damage from backstabs. In his later years, Oceros became fascinated with dragons. After going mad, he was more commonly known as the Consumed King. Many assassins were dispatched to his domain, but none returned. The Consumed King ascribed his resilience to the divine protection of the dragon scale. Okay, it's probably who we're fighting then. Oceros and, he's probably riding a dragon. Ooh, hello. Sorry, didn't mean to interrupt what you were doing. Sorry, had to kill you. Ooh. Yeah, alright, nowhere else to go except down. Thankfully, we don't have to go through any more poison, for now. Actually, that's probably poison. It's not snow. Thought it was snow for a while, but it's not. It's water. Sludge. Mud. Muck. Goop. Gloop. Ugh. See what else we have here before we move on. Don't think there's much else. Yeah, I think we're just moving forward now. Alright, then let's do so. Gotta take care of two of them, except you're not wearing any shield, so I can't take advantage of that. It's not great. Also, running out of, ashen flask. Maybe if I go back to the, bonfire shrine, what I should do is probably switch to a majority ashen, because not really getting hit down here because I am cheesing so hard. Oh, crap, I thought that was stairs. It's not. Now I gotta take care of him. Oh, ow. Oh, there we go. There we go. Yeah, now I'm taking damage as soon as I say it. In that case, let's see if we can get this man. Can he be poisoned? Ooh, what if I can poison him? Is this poison? It's not. Never mind. Before I go in there, I need to make sure that I'm not gonna be jumped on by any sort of, like, sky being. I know that's not really a thing that happens. Just have to be absolutely safe and sure. Alright, let's take care of him now. Can we target him? Can we aggro onto him? Nope, he's gonna aggro us first. Alright, in that case, one of these. Oop. Trying to do one of those special skills. In that case, I'm gonna use my special skill. It's called blowing you up! And you're dead. Ooh. Magic stone plate ring. Cool. That may be helpful in the future. Just in case I'm fighting some sort of like... ooh. Oh no. Oh, there's a dragon in there. I don't even have a bonfire. Okay, well, I guess this is one of those fights where I just have to sort of, like, get here without wasting anything. Could this be a poor soul? Be wary of dragon? Yeah. Don't give up. Okay, so I guess we're fighting a dragon as a boss. I do not have anything equipped to help me with a dragon fight. Actually, no, because I have to attune a spell. Alright. In that case, this is probably going to be a suicide run, but I have so many souls I could level up. Alright, never mind. Okay, I'm gonna head back to the bonfire and equip some stuff, and then we're going to head back and we're going to see if we can actually do this. So give me one moment. Real quick, before I enact my plan to actually, face a dragon, I'm just sort of like upgrading my stuff right now, and I'm realizing I have forgotten. Oop, wrong button. Not the read message. I wanted to talk to him. There we go. What I've forgotten to do was give him this coal. So I'm going to do that right now just to see what he says.
The coal of that peaceable giant seems like ages past.
Oh, he remembers him.
I imagine his passing was long ago.
Oh.
I miss the old bugger, I do. My thanks. I'll be sure this coal is put to good use. I'll be smithing weapons never afore seen by the likes of ye.
Oh, I've seen a few.
It's but a small service to pay my humble respects.
Thank you.
All right, time to enact my plan. Okay, so here's my plan. Dragons traditionally are weak to lightning, so I have temporarily switched over to obviously a cleric build. I decided to wear Pope stuff because, you know what, why not have fun? We're in the last few minutes of my timer adjustment anyway, so we're probably only going to get one shot at this guy. Oop, let me finish this guy up. There we go. Alright, and I'm using... I buffed up the, what is it? It's like Silver Branch, Bell Chime, Talisman. So I'm casting my miracles pretty fast, and I also have the Sage Ring, so I'm casting them even faster, and I've switched all my rings over to more cleric stuff. So, let's get this done. We're gonna have to fight a dragon. And his rider, I think. So where's Oseros? I can see his dragon. Ugh. Fleshy dragon. Doesn't have any skills.
You ignorant slaves. Finally taken notice, have you?
Is that?
Of the power of my beloved Ocelot, child of dragons.
What are you talking about? But also, is that Oseros?
I will not give him up.
I'm not here for your kid.
He is all that I have.
I'm not here for your kid. Oh no, what are you doing with that? Okay, maybe lightning was a bad idea, because I don't see that he has any scales. Lore-wise, that's what, like, they're weak to lightning because lightning is what pierces their scales, but if he doesn't have any, Oh, we're just getting right into it. Okay, in that case, ooh! I am not doing any damage. Ooh, there it is. Okay, let's see what he got. Ooh. Uh-oh. Ow. Okay. One thing I forgot to mention. I don't know what type of dragon he is. I imagine fire, so I've tried to account for that, but I don't actually know. Because dragons can either come in the flavor of they breathe fire, or they breathe lightning. Ooh, that was close. Wasn't expecting it to be the tail. Whoop, there it is again. Okay, you gonna use your breath weapon? Oop, ow, that was quick. I'm not expecting any of this. Okay, take a drink. No. Ooh.
Dear little Ocelot,
what?
Have you gone? Are you hiding from me?
Okay, so Corona does no damage. Got it.
Oop,
and it comes
Don't
back. Cool, Destructo Disc. We're just gonna keep throwing lightning at him. I would be using a more powerful lightning spell, I just don't have the faith to cast it yet.
Show yourself, Ocelot. My dear little Ocelot.
Oh, magic. We're just gonna get out of there. This guy's not too bad. I just have to keep my distance and not let him do that. Alright. Nope. I'm here now. Ow! Nice catch. The crying. He's not. Like, is there a baby in his eyes that I just don't see? Like, is it an invisible baby? I'm not doing as much damage as I'd like. I should check to see what kind of damage my sword does. Oh, I shouldn't have used fire. He's probably resistant to fire. Oh. I'm actually doing much better with the sword than I am with the spells. So maybe I'll just keep that in mind. But I should probably heal now. Alright, let me back off so I can take a drink. Oh.
Ocelot.
Oh! Okay. Oh no. Oh, he's a crystal dragon. Okay, so he's like Seath. That's not good. That would explain why he doesn't have any scales. He's a Seath type dragon. Nope. Alright. Oh. Alright, I'm having a little trouble deciding how am I gonna approach this, so let's traditional. Oh, bad time to cough. I should end the episode because time is up and this guy's kind of like wrecking me. Yeah, I don't think I have a chance against this guy right now. Oh, ah, ow. Well, it wasn't a cursed death at least. Alright, well, gotta call it there because it's the end of the episode. It was a nice try though. I'm probably gonna have to switch back to witchy stuff and hope for the best because that's more or less what I'm geared towards. I just don't have the faith to fight that man. At least I don't have the faith to cast like the powerful lightning spells and White Corona does nothing. Good to know. Probably also should have came into that fight with more healing spells. I just wasn't using them. Alright, well, I'll keep it in mind for the next episode. So until then, everyone should try to survive the night and good night.